You made it. Oracle's remotely controlling the Phantom Zone projector back on Earth. She's going to pull us out once we have Cal's body back. He and I have a literal army of enemies here, so be on guard.
Assessment 239L. My time spent here has tempered my patience, as well as my thirst for vengeance against the House of L. I secured the dormant creature and began mutating his DNA with cataclysmic results. He will be unstoppable.
These audio recordings seem to be talking about Doomsday. It's definitely not Zod. Thank Rao. Let's keep searching for Cal's body.
I fight for Krypton! No more! No more! We won't surrender to you.
It's not too late to surrender. Hold it! For this. Hold it.
Thank you.
There's his body. He's strung up on display. I need to get him.
Move no further, Kara Soil. You will not interfere.
Saw Do! I knew you were low, but planicide and grave robbing? You're a monster.
Your cousin appeared dead to human and Kryptonian eyes alike. And that is how my Doomsday Blade was designed for it to seem. So he can suffer here in the Phantom Zone for all eternity as I did.
Too bad you didn't plan on us coming here and stopping you.
Oh, but I did. And now that you've arrived, the last two of the House of El will be trapped here by the Phantom King forever.
Shit.